dare you do that to me? Okay, okay, this is good. Progress. New note. I was there when they pulled your friend Neuer from the tunnels. He'd been screaming for hours before he was located. Tied to a stretcher, he was still trying to scream, but all that came out was a horrible rasp. All the engineers have seen things down there, myself included. We should talk, you and I. What is to be done? Let me know, Ozane. Faber is gone, insanity, chaos. We were in the mess and it burst from the shadows right behind Boisrond. But Ferber was there, ready, practically threw himself in front of the thing. And he shot it, hit it, dead on. The thing retreated. We thought for sure it was dead, but then, not 10 minutes later, it came back for him. I heard him screaming, being pulled into the wall, praying for salvation. And now I can hear it moving again, getting closer. Have to move now, or we'll all suffer his fate.
Anyone left? Cold easy.
Come on. Okay, okay, this is good. I know where one more is.
The arsenal code is
5742.
4 2.
Okay. Off, turn it back on. Forget you, forget you. Okay, so I can go back to the arsenal now. Go in there. I'm done with the soldiers' quarters. The prison, I need to unlock the thing to get into the guy's thing. The wrench is in maintenance, which is down the stairs that I have not been able to get to. Wine cellar, I don't know what the point of that is, but the rats are blocking it for sure. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave one here just in case. I was looking at the achievement list. And that's all I can fit in there. Looking at the achievement list, and apparently there's a shotgun. I'm assuming it's gonna be in the arsenal. Oh dang! You can get into the tunnels. Didn't even realize. Why would I want to go in there? Okay, we need to hurry up. Don't need it. I need to figure out how to cut these things. Don't want to set off any tripwires. How does that giant thing fit in that hole? Fit through here? Nope. Oh my god, I have a lot of gas though. I do have a lot of gas. right there. Dang it, I'm stuck. Okay, it moved. Okay, I could care less about these bots. I really could. I'm almost there, come on. Okay. Dude, these things are always empty. It's kind of annoying. That is upsetting. All right. Oh my God. That's upsetting. Not gonna need that. Not gonna need that. I don't know what I was supposed to do. What's the code? 5742. I'm gonna leave that one there. Oh, he's... I ran the wrong way. He didn't like that I shot him. Oh my gosh, this is so frustrating. Don't blow it up. Simple as that. Easy as pie. Easy as pie. Five, seven, four, two. Leave that there. Move that. Move. Move that. Ignore that. Leave that there just in case I need it later. Simple enough. Simple enough. Okay, this is easy. That was an accident. Get the meat. Go get it. Thank you. Why? Why are you out? I remember there is an oil in here. He should not be able to do whatever he wants. Simple as that. I hate him. Pick that up. And just immediately start to head back. Simple as that. He's not out. Okay, he's way over there. He's way back there. Don't let him hinder my advance forward. Keep it moving. I don't care about that shotgun shell. I don't even have a shotgun. Okay, the rats are gone. Good. I just want to make it back to the lamp. Once I get back to the lamp, I'll be fine. I don't care what I have to do. Ooh, okay, I'm good, okay. Bam. Okay. Blow it up. Dynamite is in the arsenal. Detonator is in the Roman tunnels. Oh. Oh, in the Roman tunnels. Oh, man. Okay. So far, pretty good progress. Okay, first off, let's fill that off. Save it. Game is paused. I haven't found any more codes. First off, combine with this. When another be swung to scare off small scavengers. Requires a lighter to use. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna take this out. Put this in. This is pointless. Combine. Okay. Lots of bottles. Like a weird amount of bottles. This is a fourth formal request for a resupply of wine. The cellar is running low. I feared the reaction among the men and my fellow officers if we're forced to implement harsher rationing. I'm already fielding complaints on a daily basis. This army runs on morale and morale runs on wine. My initial request was 10 crates. So far, we've seen 2. I think I still have another meat, I think. I think I have another meat. Okay. Nori. Okay, last new area, maybe? Hopefully? No, not the last new area. Have you noticed how rats have changed down here lately? Ever since they opened up those tunnels, I swear the rats have gotten uglier, like they're disfigured or something, and they're definitely more aggressive. I mean, I'm not going crazy. Okay, bottle. Dang, there's a lot of fuel down here. Where am I? Pillbox? I don't even see where I would be on there. Cloth. More cloth, okay. Nothing. Another gas grenade, okay. You... Oh, you suck. Nope, I gotta leave. And I don't know what to do with them. Travers, 4941. Or forget Travers 4941. Travers. He has the wrench. Travers. 4941. And he has grenades. Another piece of meat. Thank you. light up a fuel puddle. That's not what I was trying to do. Don't come this way. I hope that did it. Did it opened it, good. I don't know what's through there. That's the issue. Dang, that did nothing. But guaranteed, that's where I gotta go. Guaranteed. Ooh, it has a grenade on it. Gavin, I promised you a Christian burial, but you must understand, the rats would not stop coming. They swarmed your body, their teeth, their claws, they would not stop. I did what our ancestors did when faced with unclean things, burnt them and burnt what was left of you to stop them from coming again. If you've made it to heaven, please forgive me. I remain down here in hell with that demon. It will come for me again soon, I know it. I'm gonna do as you suggested before you died, make for the pillbox. Please, if you're up there, watch over me. Okay. Three whole grenades. Okay, honestly, I'm happy with what I brought. That's what I have. So, how many codes do I have? Tavers, Barden, Gerard. Tavens. Gerard. 7635. 7, 6, 3, 5. What are you? A lighter. Okay. Bodens. Barden, okay. 5, 6, 6, 5. Are you serious? That's it? Seriously it? Okay, let's see what happens. Does nothing, honestly. Interesting. That was a waste of two grenades. That did absolutely nothing. So I need to make my way to the pillbox. That's just how it is. What do I have? Way too much. Way too much, that's for sure. Okay, so that's good. I know where another bag is. But it's death. Pillbox. I'm assuming this is paused. So okay, so the red is me. I'm in the clerk's office. I've been to the supply storage. I've been to the foreman's quarters. I've been to the break room. The storage hub is blocked. Okay, so there should be a staircase, potentially at the end of the straight hallway. Every time I take a step, I swear it can hear me. Just crawled into a hole here. I'll just wait. I'll just hold my breath and wait. Maybe it'll go away. If I'm just quiet enough. Oh God, let me be quiet enough. I knew I had to go through the workshop. I knew I had to. Good cloth here. Left. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. I hate you so much. Stay out of my room, I hate you all. Wasted the med kits. Okay. Good. I've made quite a bit of progress. All clear. 11:34. Let's just see what's in it. Not 11:31, 11:34. Ammo, ooh, and a med kit. That med kit's looking pretty juicy. Okay, so, honestly, pretty good. So, game is paused, good. I'm looking in, go in, I open that door, the pill box. Should have been where I came through. But that's fine. I made it in successfully. So I just go back in, look around that area, get out. Simple as that. But I am going to end it there. So thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy, please consider following. If you want to see more, go to my YouTube channel, Spiritual Zombo, where you'll be able to see the rest of this and anything else I play. If you don't see anything you like, please definitely consider commenting or private messaging me something you want to see, and I'll get to these games as soon as possible. So, once again, thank you very much. Hope you have a wonderful evening. Good night.